Nifnex Success Academy.
Hello everybody. My tip is going to be, this is an old Chinese proverb, being Feng Shui master, all of the flowers of all of the tomorrows are in the seeds of today. So my question is, what seeds are you planting for 2016? My other tip, free of charge, is out of adversity comes opportunity. It's how you look at things, okay? So I hope everybody has an amazing, healthy, wealthy and prosperous 2016, year of the monkey.